So it's the fillies' turn now, then, in the Tattersall's Musidora Stakes. It's for three-year-old fillies, and this is an Oaks trial, of course. And it's a mile and a quarter, and the top one is Ninjini, Leon van Rensburg. Blown out of the water, Paul Rhodes, Feel the Burn, Obi-Wan, 100 Millions, Molliet Surfer, Sinonite, Thunderspark, Tramp Town, Jim Murray, Wu Chang Gladius, Vinnie Gerard, and a young guy up Zana, Darren Thompson. So just eight then, but some good names in there, and away they go. And it's going to be Wu Chang Gladius. Looks like he might be the first to show from Blown Out of the Water. But closest to us now, Sidonite's come through. And that one's going to try and cut across to the rail and lead from there. But Blown Out of the Water's having none of it. And Sidonite's pulling for its head. And they're settled down now. Blown on the Water has got the lead. So Blown Out of the Water then from Sidonite, who's now gone up on the outside and regained the initiative. So he got there in the end, Sidonite. He wanted that rail. He wanted to lead. Or she wanted to lead. And he's finally done so as they race into the final mile, and Sidonite is the leader with Tramp Town now second. Blown Out of the Water is third, and Wu Chang Gladius is four. Then comes Young Boy Up Zara, the Grain Ingenies after that one, and then 100 Millions, and finally Feel the Burn. The pace looks pretty hot, and they might well be feeling the burn at this stage as Sidonite leads from Tramp Town in second. Blown Out of the Water is next, and then Wu Chang Gladius and Young Boy Up Zara, then Ningenia, 100 Millions, and Feel the Burn is still the back marker as they make this big sweeping turn, and it's Sidonite in the lead from Tramp Town in second. Then comes Blown Out of the Water and Wu Chang Gladius together. A little gap back to Young Boy Up Zana. Then 100 Millions is making a forward move. Ningenia still going wide, and Feel the Burn is trying to come between the two of them. But up front, it's still Sidonite. Sidonite leads, and as they make their way towards the straight with Sidonite in front, Tramp Town in second, Wu Chang Gladius and Blown Out of the Water. These four are clear of Young Boy Up Zana as they race now towards the 3 furlong mark. And Sidonite is in the lead. Sidonite is going well in front by a good 2 lengths clear from in second place Tramp Town. Then Wu Chang Gladius, Blown Out of the Water, now switches to the outside and tries to come with a run, but they're going to have to get going to catch this Sidonite. Sidonite is going well in front from Tramp Town in second. Wu Chang Gladius is third. Blown Out of the Water is fourth. Can't see anything else getting anywhere near these ones. And it's Sidonite. It doesn't look like she's stopping in the lead. Sidonite racing down towards the final furlong then now, and Sidonite is clear by four. This is a pretty impressive performance so far. She can keep this up to the line. It's Sidonite. They're not going to get anywhere near her. Sidonite is going to take this pretty comfortably indeed, and Sidonite takes it for Thunderspark. It's going to be close for second. Tramp Town just holds on for Wu Chang Gladius, then Blown Out of the Water, Young Boy Up Zara, 100 Millions, and Ningenia, and finally Feel the Burn. And that was a pretty impressive performance from Sidonite for Thunderspark, surely the new favourite for the Oaks next week. Tramp Town is second for Jim Murray. Wu Chang Gladius for Vinnie Gerard was third. Blown Out of the Water, Paul Rhodes, four. And Young Boy Up Zara for Darren Thompson was fifth.